If you read one page out of Cat in the Hat, I donate fuck the job. I donate 40, 50 grand right now, nigga.
Ice bucket, man.
That's the new shit.
Boom, jungle beats.
Let's go.
It's okay. Listen, I get my 50 off, get my soul. Whoo Kid, I seen you drinking lemonade, nigga. And it was cold. You didn't drink that way on the ice. You used all the ice, Whoo Kid. What the hell is that? Look at this. It's not enough ice, Whoo Kid. Oh, God. Oh, Lord. Who's taking it? Man, listen, that's crystal meth. That ain't no one.
You want to wash your hands, bro? Is that what you're waiting
on?
No. Oh, that's what you're saying.
God dang! It smells like 500 deaths in this bitch. Shit! You ain't do this shit, dude. Who's responsible for this shit? We need to find them and put a caution tape around their ass.
Now I'm doing my hat. Dexter,
yo, you know, right before you want to get hit by your parents, you be flinching and shit. That's how I feel. My whole opinion of you is gonna change after this.
Oh, no, it's not.
The ALS Ice Bucket Challenge, DJ Whoo Kid and Jay
Pharoah. Wait. Before we even do this, you ready, man?
Yo, I don't know.
Let's give a countdown. One.
Oh my God! Wait.
What's up, all the honor? Like a loan, the loan, stack, you're right. The fuck out.
Yeah. Oh, shit! What the fuck? Oh, shit, my nipples! Oh, God! Y'all got lightheaded, swear to God. Grandma, oh, shit. I see my grandma, she right there. You motherfucker trying to kill me. Wait a minute, that shit was salty. Who the fuck peed in that bucket? Somebody pissed in the bucket. Wait,
I nominate
Bobby Shmurda with Ray Sremmurd. And the midget from what's his name? The midget from Game of Thrones. Peter Gangrel.
From our project?
I mean, not the midget. I'm sorry. Don't put that in there. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to say that.
You stupid.
Peter Dinklage. Okay, so Peter Dinklage, Bobby Shmurda, and Kanye West. How about that?
Nice.
Yeah.
I nominate Pat Quinn.
Sick.